All right. I have a chance. Is it me? Nope.
I gotta get out of here. Now.
Better than nothing. Map. Sweet. All right. Which car is this? For fuck's sake! Nope, 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 nope. He's wasted so much time with me.
Psst. Do you hear me? I have keys. Let's go.
Oi.
To the car.
Which car?
Oh, I have a second pair of keys.
Oh, well, if you could drop one off by the two-seater, I get the gas and the battery.
You got a gas and a battery, right? Can you stop the car for a second? I need to get out. Please, dude. Can you stop the car?
You guys leaving with the other set of keys, ain't you? Damn it! How's your arm still on, girl? Look at that shit. Someone's not happy in there. Come on. Come on. Nope. Hey, it's Harpoon Jason. Damn it. Why can't it be me?
Did anyone else get away?
Oh, hey. Hello there. I can never find anything.
Found car keys.
I found out this is Tommy Jarvis's house.
Go grab this.
Hang on.
Please, no. Grab the propeller.
You got a map?
No, but I'm guessing it's. I could probably figure out where it's at. Put him over at. Let me pick this up real quick, place it.
Well, there's the car.
The minute that's behind us. It should be the other direction, then. Wait for me. This is real. Yeah, it's over here. Right. It's up here.
Oh, you better not be lying to me, Boyle. Indeed, there it is. Good job. And so is he.
Fall in the water.
Yep.
Go and put that in.
All right. people telling me what to do. Then again, I don't really know this game. Okay, good, good.
You just are you really gonna glitch, kid? Alright, go ahead. I'll just DDoS your fucking internet for glitching. Have a good one.
What are you fucking talking about?
Well, better him than me.
Holy shit!
What do you have on him? Yeah. Car keys, baseball bat. Nope. Oh crap! Great, he's got that one ability now. Shit. Why'd you guys have to bring him here? Getting away from that. I don't want to be that dick that takes the keys. Who's left? Me and three others. Okay. Map. Bed. Nothing. Damn it. Damn it. Where is everything? If I can find the fuse, that'd be great. Looks like someone's been in here already. Yep. Get the hell out of the place. Heal spray. Take that. I might have to go by and find some corpses. Looks like the case. Alright, I gotta go back to where everyone was dying at. They kept going to the damn thing like lemmings. Just gotta figure out where some corpses are. Nope, I'm not going in here. Shit. Please let the fuse be in here. Shit. There's a corpse. I need a corpse. Oh shit. Where? Oh, there. Damn it! Hey, good game.
Good try.
Oh. Come on, baby, come on!
I'm gonna kill you!
Come on, come on, come on, give it to me, give it to me. Why am I out by the lake?
Hello, Big Chase! What's up, man?
Why am I down by the water?
I can rescue you. I got you, man.
Shit.
That was too damn quick.
Fuck, we're dead already.
Hello, guys! How are you doing?
Nope. That's mine. The boat all the way over there. No! We're just gonna take a nice little stroll.
Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Don't run.
Nothing.
Where are you going? Jesus Christ.
Away from you.
Don't run from me. I want to be our friend.
Okay, I'll jog.
I want to be your friend. I told you.
I doubt that.
I want to be your friend.
Nope, nope.
I want to be your friend. Come here, little darling.
Nope.
Come here, little darling.
I don't trust you.
Come here, little darling.
See, you want to be friends, and then you just throw that into my...
Friend. I love my friends.
I don't believe
I need to eat my friends. I need to eat my friends.
Wait, what this? Trap. Oh, best thing I got at the moment. I suppose you can't, like, hide in a bale of... Well, these are all tied up bales of paper. I mean, like, a pile like this. It would take some time, but hell, just hide in it. He's got sense. Alright. Guess we're gonna go in the death house. Any house near the car is death house. Any phone house is death house. Any boat house is death house. All in all, most of this map is a death house. But I have a bear trap. Someone already, no. Just one of the doors is automatically open, okay. He was already here. Because there's usually a door there. Well, let's see what we can find in here. That drawer. I don't think that drawer over there opened. We'll see. It's the phone house too, but I got the keys. And the fuse. I am glorious. Well, let's get that out of the way. I see that. I need a pocket knife. Wish I could just take one of his knives. Don't go that way. I set that up for death. Alright, he has, whatever it is. Mild teleport ability. Why am I opening up this door? Because it's a good hiding spot. Just one pop. Hello, shoddy. I just need one pocket knife and we're good to go. Heal spray works for the moment. Not what I want. Come on, pocket knife. Pocket knife. Damn it. I can't get that without a pocket knife. I am gonna leave this out of his vision, so someone can pick it up. That way I don't die with it. Same with the keys. Cause that's just, you know, douchey. You either leave with a very critical item or you die with it. And they can't find your corpse. Hey, do you got a pocket knife? I got the fuse, but there's a bear trap in front of the fuse box. Also, I left the keys right there, so... yeah. I'm gonna go look for a pocket knife. How many is still alive? Killed one person. Ooh. They got their head bashed in. No one's been up north. So let's go that way. There's a house. Yeah, I just need one pocket knife to disarm the trap and we're golden. Stop jogging, stop jogging.
Hello, pretties.
Plan to make it out this time. He's going after her. Good. I need that. Nope. Good, good, good. Sorry to say, but good. Makes me wonder if she fucked up the gas. Why? Hello, Jason.
Hello.
You weren't by chance here last round, were you? Nope. I would suggest not coming this way.
Hey, you got the battery. You got the car keys too?
Yeah, but Jason's right behind me! Goodbye. The fuse is around.
Give you a hug.
I left the keys. I left the fuse.
Fuck you! Get out of here, Jason.
Hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, leave a comment down below, click that subscribe button, or even just the like button. I hope you had a good time, some good laughs, and goodbye. I'll see you in the next video.